Today, after that much heat that you have seen, I thought to make two really nice desserts. One is going to be really cooling and soothing, and the other one is the Eid special. First of all, we will be in the process of making Sheer Khurma, which is the Eid special dish. And secondly, we are going to make Oat Kulfi. Ingredients are nearly the same, so we are going to prep for both at the same time. I'm going to show you what ingredients we are going to use and what's the little bit different that make the two dishes very distinctive. I have taken some sultanas, I've taken some walnuts, a handful of almond, some hazelnut, some sunflower seeds, pistachios, there is some cashew nuts and desiccated coconut and two dates. After that, have some honey. I've taken Manuka honey, so we just need a tablespoon of honey. We also need some evaporated milk, condensed milk, whole fat milk. We need some saffron. So we are going to use cardamoms. Take 3 or 4 cardamoms, but make sure you powder them. And a small stick of cinnamon. So start heating a deep saucepan and into that add milk. So the cardamoms are there and I'm just filtering it so that I just get the powder. I'm adding a teaspoon of Manuka honey. It has many health benefits, so all the goodness will get combined with the milk. 1 can of evaporated milk. You have to boil this for 15 to 20 minutes. Now I'm going to add condensed milk. 1 whole can of condensed milk is going in this. So first of all, I'm adding pistachios. Add walnuts. Then add hazelnuts. Now it's time to add some cashew nuts. I'm adding almonds and chopped dates. Add sultanas. Now add coconut. And finally, we are going to add sunflower seeds. Make sure you stir everything together nicely, and at this stage, we are going to add saffron. So I'm taking this much saffron. Add it in your hot milk and now mix everything together.
So I've separated the cooked milk in two equal parts. One is for kulfi and the other one is for sheer khurma. This is for kulfi. The final thing that I am going to add into this mixture are oats. Add your oats and then mix everything together till the point oat gets cooked. So these are instant oats, so will not take much longer time, and then we will take it off, cool it down, and we'll freeze them. So at this point, for your sheer khurma, add vermicelli and cook it till the time it gets tender, and your sheer khurma will be ready then.
So this is our sheer khurma, and you have seen it, like there was a slight difference at the end between the ingredients that we added. So sheer khurma is ready. This is our sheer khurma, and that is our oat kulfi, which like I have like taken out in a container, just letting it cool down, and then I will freeze it.
So try both of these special recipes at home. This is sheer khurma that we usually serve to our guests on the Eid day when they come to our house. And this is the kulfi with nuts, which is basically the Asian version of ice cream. Try both of these recipes at home and let me know how does it turn out for you guys. For more special recipes, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Instagram, and like my Facebook page. Till next time, take care and enjoy eating.